Hello and welcome. I'm Shivali. Welcome to SalvateSpace.com. Scrap Baidu. For those who didn't understand the subtle Scooby-Doo reference, Scrappy is a tiny, ignorant, fictional Great Dane with the body of a koala and the ego of a lion. Keeping the terribly pun white title aside, the qualities of the cartoon imitates and explains the qualities of the world today more clearly and briefly than a sociology thesis could ever do. Everyone is aware of the problem of waste generation and the benefits of scrap reuse and recycling. But no one has bothered to accept it as a priority and an opportunity. The sector that promotes reuse of the underused, the sector that saves billions of dollars and which reduces the burden of underutilized goods on the planet is not given importance. Satan would be proud of that attitude. The obvious question that arises is why wouldn't anyone invest on a sector that has a good future, a good mission, and an inspiring goal but presently has small market share and returns? I think every sane person knows the answer to that one. Every corporate is so blinded by the dollar sign that his ignorance denies him all the good opportunities. Increasing the quantity of production is what matters the most. Firms today acquire mines to extract metals and then use that metal to make products. They don't have a clue of that potential of the scrap industry. The amount they invest on the extraction of resources, if invested in scrap acquisition, can cut costs by 40%, and it also reduces the wastage of the metal as a bonus. But as ignorant firms say, no. We would rather search, purchase, extract, filter, classify, grade a resource and then make it utilizable, rather than purchase and filter an already existing utilizable resource. Utilization of new resources is not a sin, but there is only so much that the blue planet can provide us. And when there isn't enough space to discard the underutilized and rejected, it is better to explore other options of reusing it. The scrap economy is growing steadily and is the most viable option of reuse, as it does not go against the economy and in turn helps it overcome the problem of deficit resources. Ignorance and ego will lead the economy nowhere, and it is only when the last ore of metal is dug up and the last piece of landfill is covered that humans will realize they cannot create resources. For more educational videos, please subscribe to our YouTube channel. We'll be happy to see you as a registered user with www.salvatespace.com. Thank you for watching this video. I'll be meeting you again in the next video.